got my white hat. Oh, okay, so I'm gonna have to like link you to my YouTube. Denny got a kill last night with the frying pan. It is the most satisfying. Here, let me get the video real fast. Here in the chat.
How far is it on the video? It's a kill.
It's not, it's like 30 seconds. Yeah. Fucking laggy ass game. Fucking laggy ass game. It's so fucking laggy. Right? A security blanket. I am naked man. Like everything you've been talking to us has been in like perfect timing with what she wants. Well, I mean, someone needs to ready up. War Krizzle. I don't know, he had a circle on him. That's me! Oh, that explains it. I'm wondering why I was able to find you.
I love people who don't play video games, see something, and you obviously know what's going on, and they look at it and they're like, I can't tell what's happening whatsoever. Really? You ever get that?
Yes, every time I play with War Crimes. Man, this guy's got a gun, watch out! That's me. Oh, I almost shot you too. Alright, start over. I did, but you know you're talking to someone else. Obviously not. You don't have to go to sleep ever? That's not good. To not go to sleep? No, that would suck. That's like the worst superpower. Oh, that you just don't have to sleep? You're like a robot? But how would you recharge?
Just do it constantly, you'd never be tired.
Even like when you work out and... So you could, like, work yourself to physical exhaustion and that would just never happen. Can I get hurt, though?
Yeah, you can get hurt.
But doesn't that... tie into that somehow? Like, can I get knocked out? Can I get knocked out? Okay, but so I don't sleep, but can I get knocked out? Can I lose consciousness? I don't need to be unconscious, but it still can happen. That's a shitty superpower. Not if I can still get knocked the fuck out. You're like, you're a great slave drone guy. Way to go. What? If I have superpowers, I assume that I'm gonna use them for good. No, fuck no. What we are going to do... There's nothing at the gun range. There's never anything at the gun range. That's lies. Yeah, gun range. We're gonna drop, right? At the, you see the lake? We're gonna go to the right of it, so I guess southeast. And we're going to go into that little city there, and we're going to get some gear and kill some people. And... The most southeast of town? Okay. Here I go again on my own. War crimes didn't follow. That's fine. Come on, fall down. That's what I was hoping for, Horcrumbs. Shit, man, I ain't here to hide. I got my underwear on, bro. Man, I want to fight.
Calm down, Joe. Let's get some weapons first.
I got AK.
Put some combat pants on now. I just left the underwear for a squad.
Oh, wow.
Oh, you put pants on? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, man. Got some pants and I skipped it. I was like, man.
Ain't pants gonna save your ass. It's all about the underwear saving your ass, bro. Now I'm free. Free. Oh. There we go. Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch. You don't want none, son? You don't want none, son? Okay, I feel better. I killed him. He does have friends, though. Yeah, no, I'm nasty at this game. I love this game. Single firefights, I'm more than likely gonna win. Even if they have the jump on me. You wanna know the worst part about that whole thing right there? It was a black guy running around in his underwear, and I forgot that War Crimes put pants on. So I like second guessed him. I was like, is that War Crimes? Oh shit! Get out of my face, son. Get out of my face. Go help War Crimes. War Crimes needs help. Did you finish him off? Did you finish him? Okay, I'm coming around the left side of the house. Okay, I'm gonna go search these bodies I killed over here.
Should have been all the people in this town with us. I got four times in my car. Really, he was in the middle of the circle. I know he was fucking mad. My goodness, this nigga shot his family. Like, fuck, dude. I just died.
There's a scar over here. I'm running the AK. Right here, in this one. The other one. The other one, dude. You don't have a real weapon? Okay, well there's a, like I said, there's a scar. Well, here, come get this scar, right here. Come over here. No, he's over here. Come over. The bag next to the backpack.
This is kind of weird. We're in the middle of the circle, so it's not like we need to go anywhere.
That's awesome. I actually like that a lot. The 556, the green one. Yeah, they should all be in there. An extra one? Yeah, I got one too. War Crimes, you want an ACOG, gal? No, I am. I'm looking around. Don't worry. I'm covering. Hiding in the dark. I don't mind. Get on a fucking rooftop that you can see over, like, two nice intersections. Well, we should probably depending on where the map ends up, I'm thinking it's gonna be in Squadron DK. Yeah, the energy drinks will pull you up. Level 2 backpack here. No, they haven't been. No. Hey, if you guys see any AK, let me know. I want to say yes. Hear that gunfire, guys? Yeah, it's far off. Just want you guys to know. Well, it's what does everyone have? I got 2 first aid kits. Yeah, looking armor, first aid kits. I have 2 first aid kits also. So we're not completely hurting. I got a shitload of bandages. War crimes. I'll give you some of my medical supplies. No, I'm gonna give you some bandages and stuff because I've got like 45 fucking bandages. Yeah, no, we definitely. Well, there's 4. There's 3 entrances to these places, war crimes. War crimes. On the ground. No, I know, on the ground over here. Come down the stairs all the way to the down. War crimes right here. Over in the corner. Over in the corner right here. Grab that stuff real fast. Two things. Where are they? Where are they? How far down? Are they in the street, city?
They're next to the, they're across the street. Double level. There's a couple guys over here. I think they're all on the same team. No, they're definitely not. They're stopped one out though. So there should be one. Oh, I see one. I see one again. 150. No, it should be true. 150.
Okay.
Behind that blue house.
Oh, okay. Farther down. No visuals.
Guys, be afraid to back up to a building. A lot of people will be coming to the city like this. We might all want to stick together so we can revive each other.
Right.
Yeah.
Pull back, war crimes.
Yeah,
I know. I know. That's what I'm saying. Pull back. Not us.
No, he's getting in here. Ain't in that building. How you check?
Close the door.
Oh, what the fuck?
Come down. Come down. Stairs. Try to hide.
Yes. Oh, he's on the fucking roof of one of the apartment buildings. Dead. Shit, dude. How did he fucking one shot me? What's that one? What? That's 12K.
Got him.
Well, I had some shit on my body. There's a car with a 4x. That's a sniper thing he used. Get that backpack to him. What's up?
Come on, stairwell. I could
work rounds.
I'm just sitting still at the bottom floor right there.
You said there were still people over by the blue building, maybe? I'm running around up on the roof. Like, I'm literally running. Oh, that sucks. It's about to, yeah, it's about to move.
That car out and fuck people up. Yo, did you pick up my car?
No, I didn't. Okay. We're just barely in it though, huh?
Yeah, we're in the very southeast corner of it, but I'm still good. We'll have to move out the city eventually, but
I would much rather do it sooner than later.
Not really, bro. Unless some of these fuckboys kill each other fast so we can catch them from the backside.
That'd be a good idea.
To the left.
Yeah, on those apartment buildings.
Across the way?
Yeah.
Man, don't say that.
Hey, somebody bring me a bottle of water. All this candy got me thirsty.
Just keep in mind that's a good position to spell the counter snipe you
on. Yep. So I'm not really standing still. I'm thinking there's gonna be a guy running right there.
Where's that gun for?
It's over. Over yonder.
I just ran to the stone a little bit.
We're probably still holding that door. They opened that door.
Well, as long as he's in this building, I figure this is the best place to be.
Yeah, it's a good spot. Make sure they come through one of the rooms. Don't just be running around like, okay, I'm gonna kill the guy on the roof. Oh shit.
We're right to this far.
You got a fully auto, right?
Nope, but now I do.
Yeah. Now there's like really cool.
Hey, Warren. Don't tell me you have to fill the great house of water.
It's a me, Mario. Roger, Dodger. Go, go, go. No, don't go for the drop. Come on. Let's go up the hills. Let's get in the mountains.
Towards the drop.
Towards the drop. Interesting.
Go for it. I believe in you.
There's nothing there that we need.
I mean, you need like M24.
I know, I actually got the fuck that M24 before and a Tommy gun. And gotcha. I killed two people with a Tommy gun. I felt like getting traced.
Tommy gun, any gun I never used it.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Head on a swivel.
What are you fucking boys sniping? My level 3 armor.
Swear to God, those fucking bushes scare me more than actual people.
Dude, those bushes leave me all the fucking time. I'd be in room 4 and be like, players, fucking ribs, I would freak out and be like,
it's a bush. It's just a bunch of bushes strategically placed next to each other in a diamond formation. Those bastards. Ooh, yes, sir. Right?
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Or do you just kill when it's time to?
Ooh. Ooh, I smell blood. I just want the top of this mountain all to myself. Oh, Shiza.
Sure.
Right. Okay, war crimes. This spot's compromised. We're gonna have to.
I wonder why it's compromised.
Dude, this guy just started shooting out of nowhere. I don't know. I see him though.
I see him.
Come on, pop your head up. Hi. Ah. Oh. Man, I hate this fucking car. Come on, buddy. Pop your head. You won't. You know you won't. War crimes, about 100 meters down behind that next grouping of rocks, three trees over. He's not in the zone, so he's gonna have to push me. From behind? Where? Where's his buddy? He's picking up his buddy. Shit, the zone. Get him, war crimes. We're gonna have to move though. I'm down below you. I'm more west of you. Hold on. I downed him. We got those guys off on our fucking right. War crimes. That's a rock. God damn it, Joe. It looked like a helmet. I'm running. I'm going with you. Come on. Are you pushing towards those two guys? Okay.
No, push towards the safe
zone. Well, you got those two guys on the left side still. I'm getting shot at.
Don't get shot at.
I'm getting shot at. How am I doing on first aids? Okay, I can use some. Push. No, I am. There's a guy straight in front of you. Two of them, probably. Okay.
Cool.
Come on, push forward, push forward. Right where? Right where? Right where? No visual. Son of a bitch, son of a bitch, son of a bitch, son of a bitch, son of a bitch. Getting shot at. No visual, no visual. Oh, I see one. He's on the wall next to the right of the yellow house. Broken wall. Oh, come on. They're in the houses over there. Got one. Two left, baby. Two left. War crimes. Come on, baby. Yep. Watch that yellow house, War Crimes. I don't see him. Oh, I see him. Good shit, guys. Seven kills. Thanks for showing up, though. We appreciate the support. I'm gonna go ahead and put my clothes back on.